a member of the House of Representatives is expected by law to have not more than 70 million naira to conduct his elections and whatever, logistics and other things. 70 million naira. Cash. By law. Yes. A presidential candidate, for instance, needs to have how much? About 5 billion or 1 billion. 1 billion for presidential candidates. At least the law, the law has provided for us the amount of money.